Welcome back to my channel Learning Arabic Through Pronunciation. Today we'll learn the letter Dal. It's one of the Arabic alphabets. It's about the 7th or the 8th, I don't remember. I will learn the pronunciation of this letter in all its forms. There was Fatha, was Kasra, was Dhamma, was Shadda and Sukun. Let's start. Now we have a letter Dal was Fatha. Dharus Fatha is called, we have three examples. First one, Dakar, which means a male. Danub, which means a little. Third word, Mudannab, which means a meteorite. Now Dharus Kasra, we have Dib, which means a wolf, so it's pronounced like that. The, when you pronounce the letter that, you protrude your tongue towards the upper teeth, okay, so as that you pronounce the letter there correctly. Now there was Dhamma is do. We have the word dunub, which means sins. Now there was Sukun, we have to pronounce it, in order to pronounce it correctly, we have to pronounce it with the letter before it, okay? So we have the word mudnib. So you see here, dal with sukun has a mim with dhamma before it, okay? So mudnib means guilty. Know that the word dhamb is the singular form of the word dunub. Okay, so them means ascend, dunub means sins. However, the word danub them is completely different from the previous words. So the word danub is different from the word dunub. That is, dunub has a dhamma before over it, and danub has a fatha over it. So see the difference. Danub here means sunub means sins, but danub means a little. So we use it in a very different expression, such as the word danuban min al ma. The expression danuban min al ma is used. So we danuban min al ma means a little of water. Now dal was shadda. I don't have words with dal was shadda. However, I pronounce it like that. So shadda was fatha is pronounced like that. Adda, okay. Shadda was kasra is pronounced like that. Addi. Shadda was dhamma is pronounced like that. Addu. So that's the end of our today's lesson. I hope you practice the pronunciation of letter dal in all its forms. I hope you continue all the learning journey of Arabic and don't give up. See you for another lesson and bye.